don't know why that guy just put his lights on us, but here we are at the Livingston Parish Library. They are searching the vehicle. There is three Livingston Parish cops here. We've got 344, 340. And you can't see what the other one is. Do you mind? Yeah. Searching these vehicles. I wonder if they got permission.
That's a good question, all right.
Oh yeah, the other one is 321, LP 321. Not sure what they pulled them over for, but I think they already have everybody in the arrested. So we're gonna go over here and get on this side. I'll stay back far enough to where they don't feel like they're interfering. Just want to watch what they're doing, and so far they're doing a good job. Not pushing this back. Headlights shining at us. It's alright. So, I'm gonna walk over here.
cutest lake I've seen today. You're doing the research. You're getting into the field. You're doing it. My camera looks funny because I'm shivering because I'm cold. I'm going to confront this asshole here too. So.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to walk right towards him.
Ask him if he wants to come out and help watch with us.
Right?
Yeah.
I think he's part of them.
I think
he knows me or some shit. There he goes. Caught behind the truck. I think it's a free trip for the night.
Hey, I've seen it happen.
At least they're not telling. You know what I mean? That's good that they don't tell.
Yeah.
I'm not going to admit that to them. It's good that they don't tell.
Well, I appreciate them not making it worse for this guy.
Right.
You know?
He's going to jail. He's not telling that.
All right, guys, your tax dollars are paying for Axel. He's not freaking out, so obviously he's trained. That's good. No sense in having a dog that freaks out at the mere sound of somebody coming by. Chevy.
Saved them some towing fees, huh?
Looks like they got Christmas trees.
They got Christmas trees.
Christmas truck.
Hey, you want to get my plate on check?
Zebra 121315 Chevrolet Black. Came over and got the license plate number, so we got his license plate number. The gentleman is going to jail. His truck remains parked here. Pull away.